What's up, guys? Today I'm reacting to one of my cousins. So yeah, have a second. So I'm reacting. Wait, I just have to turn the volume up, down so you can see it. Cause it's all the way up, and then you turn it down so you can see it. Otherwise, it would just be right. So I'm reacting to her. Wait, yeah. If you can see that a lot, I know it's him, but yeah. Wait. I'm just going to react to one of the videos. I'll react to this one. Oh, and I was at camp practice all day today, so yesterday, so I couldn't record it. So I recorded it late last night, if you wanted to know. But yeah. Mackenzie's really pretty. Yeah, it kind of is, but yeah, anyways. You can't even see your face in that, but that's kind of cringy though. Oh wait, what? Oh my god. Yeah, it kind of is. You can't see your whole face, but yeah. That's actually kind of cute. She's actually really beautiful in this. That's actually really good. By the way, I kind of had my hair done today, but like, I can put it out because it did look darker, but yeah. I'm in gym, but like, I didn't really like it. Wait. Yeah. That's cringy. Like,
there's so many cringy photos anyways. Yeah, that was it. And, these ones aren't so cringy. They're more like naturally like that I kind of like.
That's pretty. McKen, I suggest she actually doesn't use her screen her videos because it kind of ruins the video. Yeah.
Sorry, it's really hard to work. Yeah, sorry about that.
Okay. But it's still good though. But it would be better without the music.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would be shocked if I had like a photo of me when I was younger and it was really cringy.
That's really hard to work. Just comment
down below. I'm just shocked how bad they were. Mackenzie's beautiful. Yeah. True. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that reaction and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this message. Peace out.